This is a little example of the ultimate in LA selfishness. How can you possibly have a car this little and not park in the parking space? I mean, hello?